Our business was founded in 1953 by my grandfather and some of his brothers. The prestressed concrete industry was at its infancy in the United States, and so no one really knew how to produce it yet. Our machine came about in that it was a simplification. Let's make a purpose-built machine that is easy to operate, easy to work on, and very efficient. I'm Matt Tucker. I'm third generation owner, mechanical engineer, Tucker's Machine and Steel. I've been here my whole life. Currently, we are producing machines that use the 108 kilowatt IPU in Tier 3, Tier 4i, and Tier 4 Final. Initially, when we were looking at a Tier 4 supplier, I was interested in JCB because I saw that they were the only manufacturer who offered the engines without a diesel particulate filter. Then, through a local trade show, we met our distributor, Mastery. The JCB seems to suit us well in that it has lots of torque. It seems to pull the hydraulic pumps very well, even at lower RPMs. So the engine, it's in a hostile environment on a construction site, in a construction environment, and JCB has a background of making equipment and engines to suit that environment. So it's almost like an automatic fit for us. I like the JCB engine personally because when I go to put it in the machine, everything I need to get is on one side of it. I don't have to be able to get to the other side of it. It's always difficult when you produce equipment to be able to service it, and as few places as you need to get to, the better. What I like most about the JCB Tier 4 is that it does not have a particulate filter. Everyone knows less parts, the less that can fail. The JCB offers the small package to fit in a tight spot, whereas if it has a DPF, it doesn't usually fit very easily, and it's very expensive to maintain. So the JCB helps save money. So far, the spare parts availability through JCB, you know, we're in a worldwide economy these days, and with shipping and things, the JCB parts just haven't been a problem. Our JCB engine support through Mastery has been great. Anytime we've had a customer with questions, if we didn't know, Mastery would get the answers for us, whether that meant contacting someone at JCB England or contacting their local distributor to get them help they needed in a timely manner. JCB stood out to us as an engine we wanted to use. They decided they're going to make their own engines. They had something better in mind. I like that they had a background of why they wanted to make their own engines. They had experience of why they wanted to make their own engines. So therefore, they weren't trying to sell me just an engine. They were selling me their experience. The one thing that does stand out about JCB is that we buy very few engines a year. A lot of manufacturers want to sell thousands of engines, whereas JCB pays attention to us, even though we buy a few engines a year.